During we had a candidate forum in Grand Haven, and at the time, the question was put forward: would you? I'm paraphrasing the question: would you support continued support, or you know, keeping private contractors like Blackwater? Would you continue to support using those? Now, my opponent and the other Republicans on the panel has spent practically the whole evening talking about too much federal regulation, cutting back on spending. But when that one question came up, we have a private corporation that's taking taxpayer dollars to basically make profit off of war. They all agreed that, yeah, they should keep on using those kind of entities. If we're going to have everything on the table, if you're really serious about spending, if you're really serious about cutting back and trimming the budget, those kind of things have to go too, not to mention that those kind of corporations are beyond the purview of the U.S. Constitution, the Universal Code of Military Justice, and they oftentimes present as much of a headache when it comes to diplomacy and good relations between countries, some of those countries being our defense partners. So, it's kind of disingenuous to say that, we have this sort of prioritization. I'm talking about not just talking about it, I'm talking about actually doing it. I'm talking about going down there with the vision and the courage to make those cuts. And when you need that kind of revenue, we can't get past the fact that you can't have business that with no regulation. We already have experimented with that. It's called Wall Street.
We'll get back to that.
It's called Wall Street, and that's what brought us to the unhappy juncture where we are right now.